Oh, hi. I'm an anime I'm here to tell you about my favorite anime, Kung Fu Panda 2. Oh, what's that? It's not an anime? Yes, it is! It's art, and it's glorious! But you're not here for the argument. You're here for the storyline. You're probably asking yourself, what happens in this story that's so wonderfully amazing that requires you to anchor a whole community? Well, it all started with a little, a big guy named Po. He's a panda, but is also a kung fu master and fights alongside the Furious Five as the sixth member. Genius. In the film, the Furious Five goes somewhere and fights some people, blah, blah, blah. Then we get to the good part. The final fight between Po and Shen, the evil goose ruler, obviously. Arguably, it's one of the most epic anime moments ever to happen right in front of us when Po uses his inner peace to catch cannonballs shot from super powerful cannons and throws them back at ships, eventually getting the upper hand on Shen and his men and kills them in a super hot and sexy explosion as Po nimbly leaps away. Oh my god, what are you doing to me, Po? This is why Kung Fu Panda 2 is the greatest anime ever to exist. I'm fine, thanks for asking. Getting money every day, don't got time for relaxing. In my head, they asking where I've been. I've been away. Taking drugs and smoking dope so I can relieve the pain. In my head. She been in my head. In my head. I just pour codeine. Pour codeine. You can't go. And this is why Kung Fu Panda 2 is the greatest anime ever to exist. Thank you for watching, everybody. Make sure to subscribe and smash the like button and share it with your grandma. Now.